Today's video is regarding Brother printer. Now I'm going to show you how to do the Wi-Fi setup of this printer. And the first step is to go to the display panel. We have to go and click on the menu. As you can see, this is the button on the top. So click it once. Up and down buttons are here. Press the buttons down to see the network. Click on the WLAN and click OK. And here it shows option 1 TCP/IP setup wizard. And so you just have to go to the option 2 setup wizard and click OK. Now it will search for the available wireless networks. Now scroll down and look for the network you want to connect and click OK on that. Now we have to enter the network key here. To enter the network key, you have to use these buttons and it will display the digits and numbers, also the special character. So you can enter from there and then click OK. So once we enter the password, click OK. It will say apply the settings. So you just have to click yes. And here we can see it's connecting to WLAN wireless network. It says connected, press OK key. The wireless light has stopped blinking. Now your printer is set up wirelessly. Thanks for watching.